In this video, I will be showing you how to make a Discord command with Streamlabs Chatbot. We will need to get our Discord invite link for the command. Start by choosing the channel you want new users to see when they first join the server. Typically, this will be a welcome or rules channel. Hover over the channel and click the gear icon to open the settings. Select Invites. Choose to create one. Click where it says Edit Invite Link. Select the Expire After drop menu and choose Never. Set the max number of uses to unlimited. Generate new link. Copy. Switch to Streamlabs Chatbot. Select the Commands menu from the side. Press the plus icon in the top corner to create a new command. Name the command !Discord. Click the response box. Type in your own friendly message like the one I'm using. We recommend including the code $username to tag the user in the response. Paste in the invite link. Submit. Your Streamlabs Chatbot Discord command will now be active. We will include a link to more Streamlabs Chatbot commands in the description.